As the day comes to an end, Big Boss calls out everyone to gather in the living room and gives them a piece of his mind. Big Boss tells the contestants that he is highly disappointed with their luxury budget task performance and does not appreciate how they give up on every task. Big Boss asks the contestants to up their game as the game is going to get difficult from here on. The day ends with Keith having a conversation with Prince over his concern for Rochelle. Keith requests Prince to take care of his girlfriend in his absence. As the lights go off, Rochelle and Keith are seen talking about Mandana's growing fondness towards Kishwar and Suyash and how she is switching sides at drop of a hat. With all the drama going on, we wonder what will happen next. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates on Bigg Boss 9 Double Trouble.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.